Air conditioners are a staple in modern homes, but many homeowners misunderstand several common concepts regarding air conditioning equipment. Hi, I'm Luke from Fire and Ice. As a residential sales professional, I have helped thousands of Central Ohio homeowners navigate the complexities of their home's HVAC system. At Fire and Ice, we believe in giving our customers as much information as they need. In this video, we're gonna debunk the most common AC myths. So let's get started. And if you find today's content helpful, subscribe to our channel for weekly educational content. Myth: when it comes to air conditioners, bigger is better. HVAC contractors should perform a manual J load calculation when they first visit your home to determine the correct size air conditioner. More size, referred to as tonnage, will not equate to better cooling or reduced energy bills, and may in fact be worse in both of those areas due to starting and stopping more frequently. Myth: air conditioners only cool the air. Air conditioning is an effective humidity removal system, which in turn affects your overall comfort. The evaporator coil in the AC unit absorbs moisture and transmits it to the outdoor air conditioning unit. From there, it's expelled into the air. As a result, running your air conditioner can reduce and control humidity levels in addition to keeping you cool. Before we move on, if you're enjoying this video so far, please like the video and leave a comment. We'd love to hear what you have to say and answer any questions you might have. And did you know we have even more resources on our website? Click the link here to visit our Learning Center for more in-depth information. And don't forget to subscribe to our channel for more great content. Myth: SEER rating is all I need to worry about for efficiency. The SEER rating, which stands for Seasonal Energy Efficiency Ratio, is a good gauge of potential efficiency, but it's far from the only factor. A bad installation compared to a good installation is a far bigger differentiator of efficiency and expected lifespan than the SEER rating itself. Additionally, many other factors contribute to efficiency, including the maintenance of your equipment, how dirty or clean the ductwork is, and if your filter is clogged enough to inhibit airflow in the system. Myth: my refrigerant has been banned, so I need to replace my air conditioner right away. The R22 refrigerant that is common in many systems has indeed been banned by the federal government, but only for new production and installation. If your existing system uses R22, you're under no obligation to replace it immediately. That being said, since there is no new production of the refrigerant in the country, topping up your system with R22 will get increasingly expensive in the coming months and years. Myth: maintenance is only important when I'm having problems with my air conditioner. This is one of the more dangerous myths we encounter because it's easy to believe when everything seems to be going well. But air conditioning should receive yearly maintenance regardless of its operational status. The reason for this is that maintenance is and should be proactive, not reactive. To wait for problems is to react instead of prevent, and it will cost you comfort and more money. Myth: setting the thermostat lower will cool the house more quickly. If your home's temperature is 80 degrees and you set your thermostat to either 72 or 70, your air conditioner will cool the house to 72 degrees just as quickly in either case. Setting it to 70 just means it will stay on longer to reach 70 degrees. Myth: the thermostat can go anywhere and will work the same. Exposure to things like airflow and sunlight can drastically affect a thermostat's readings. Furthermore, you want to place it in an area that will be representative of the temperature throughout your home. If you've ever had a cold basement at the same time as a hot upstairs, you know the importance of even cooling throughout a home. Myth: closing vents can save money on cooling costs. Since the cool air from an air conditioner is mixing with the warm air in your home, all that closing some vents does is create hot and cold spots. I hope by now you have a better understanding of AC myths and why you can't always believe what you've heard. If you'd like more information on HVAC systems, click the link in the description below. If you found this video helpful, feel free to give us a like and be sure to subscribe. Thank you for watching. We look forward to making your day better.